Taking out the rest of the white paint, but you can peel it off. It's called plasti-dip. Had this on about a year now, and now it's time to peel it off. It's in perfect condition, but I'm taking it off because I changed the color of my rims. So like I said, it's been on for about a year now. Nothing wrong with it. Three layers of it. And I'm just about done peeling it off. Just gotta get the little edges and that's it.